Hey there guys, what's up? Welcome back for another demo. I know I haven't been doing quite as many demos lately, but it's just kind of that time of year and I haven't been spending quite as much time in my bathtub because I've been out and about a little bit more. So I am back today though, however, and I'm gonna show you a new to me company. This one is from Cosmic Cleanse Sensations and these are their unicorn ashes. So this is kind of a bath crumble dust powder kind of product, and it is CBD oil infused. This is scented in Twisted Queens Sea Queens, and that would be strawberry, raspberry, guava, cotton candy, and fizzy soda. This one is 16 ounces. I think this is as big as the unicorn ashes comes. I'm not 100% sure, but I think it is. So I got two, and this is all that I ordered. This one is Main Squeeze, which is their secret fruity house blend, and they are filled all the way to the very, very tip top, which is awesome. Now, what this company does, or what I think they usually do, is a pre-order, and they sell out in minutes. So what she does is she makes them fresh, and they take about 6 weeks. I think mine took about 7 weeks, maybe, and a couple of days to get to you. But so if you're okay with that, and I was perfectly fine with it because that's just how they work. And they do also charge a flat rate fee. So this is a really popular company, and I know that most people that order from them just absolutely swear by their product. So these all come infused, I think, the unicorn ashes, but they also sell body butters and other products like that. And I think that you can choose whether or not those are infused. But anyway, these are, and I'm interested to see how they work or if they work for me because I've seen hauls and unboxings from Cosmic Cleanse, but I haven't seen any demos on YouTube. So anyway, I'm interested to see how this works out. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it and we'll get it in the water. All right, so this is what we have, and like I said, it is totally filled to the brim, which is awesome. And to me, this smells like the strawberry, and I do smell the cotton candy, and it has that fizzy undertone, which I absolutely love in bath powder. So my plan is to not put more than 2/3 in, so I hope I'm not too heavy-handed, but definitely so far the scent is a hit. So the CBD, if I can tell that that's in there, will just kind of be icing on the cake. So let's go ahead and just kind of put a little in, and then I can't wait to tell what color it's gonna be too. Okay, we already have a little color change, which is awesome. It looks a little more blue or violet, so that's cool. And you know that when I do this, I'm looking through my camera, so maybe I'll only put about half in. Because that would be a nice size bath bomb. 8 ounces. Ooh, maybe that's what I'll do. Okay, I think that might be enough. Let's just do about that much. I can't stop. Okay. 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 That's a gorgeous, gorgeous color. Now, I don't know if it's supposed to fizz or not, but it looks like it's fizzing, and that's awesome. Now, the last bath powder I had in here did the same thing, and I thought it was so, so cool. Very, very cool. So far, I'm loving this stuff. Smells really good. I love that it had that color change. Really pretty color. There's a little bit of pink on the top there. My water is really hot. I did read somewhere, see, I've got a little splashies over there. That's my fault because I dropped it from so high. That there might be a little bit of a coloring around the edge. So if it stains a little bit, that's a little bit concerning, but I guess we're just gonna have to tell. But then some other customers said that it'll come right off with the magic eraser, so I have that right on hand as well. So I guess we'll see. I will turn on the jets real quick, but that, so far it's a really, really pretty watercolor. Also, this seems to be pretty moisturizing. There is a little sheen on top because it's got several different oils in it. And off the top of my head, I don't remember what those are. Oh, let me see. Hang on. Let me see. It should stay right here. Okay. Coconut oil, sesame seed oil, rice bran oil, jojoba seed oil, apricot kernel oil, and sweet almond oil. I love the sweet almond oil. So, yeah, it should be pretty moisturizing. Okay, well, let's cut on the jets. I'm not assuming it's going to bubble at all, but we'll see. Hang on a sec. Okay, so I don't think we're going to get any bubbles, but it sounds really fizzy, which is really cool. So what that means for me is that I'll get to leave my jets on the whole time, but like I was just telling you guys a second ago, I might be a little concerned with that heat, but I won't know until I get in there. If it just is kind of like oil-based, then it's just going to wipe right down and I won't be concerned about it. If when I drain the tub and it's still there, that won't be good. So anyway, I will let you guys know after I hop in the shower how the bath was, and I will just be back for you guys in a second. All right, guys, so I'm done with my very first Cosmic Cleanse bath, and this is what we have left. So there is a little bit of pink around the edges, and I did go ahead and wipe it down once while I was in there, so there is still some pink on my magic eraser too, but I think I just need to go in there and go around it one more time and take one more swipe, because I don't think it's going to stain. I only consider it to stain when it actually doesn't wipe down and I actually need to go in there with some kind of cleanser. So anyway, this is what I thought about the bath. I thought it was nice and soft. The water was nice and soft. I loved the color. I liked the color change. And the scent was really, really nice. It is still lingering in my bathroom and it is also lingering on my skin. So that was nice. This is what I think about the CBD oil. I've had a CBD infused bath before and I couldn't really tell any difference with that one, and I can't really tell any difference with this one. So I think that that may be me. So don't judge this one by me. That just may be something that I can't really tell a difference in products. So would I purchase this again? I would. I love the scent and the color, and the fact that it fizzed was really nice. This jar was $18.50, and I think that's a pretty good price point for the 16 ounces, because in general, bath crumble is a little bit over $1, I think, per ounce, so I think that's pretty good, and it came on time like it was supposed to, and they have tons of scents, so I would definitely go ahead and check them out. I will have all of the links listed down below, and if you have any questions, definitely leave them in the comments, and if you've tried any of these products, I would love to know your thoughts. So that is it for today's demo. Thanks a lot for watching as usual, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.